never bested in battle.
Allee, waarom kan die vijf staan, man?
Are we mere playthings of the gods? Or do we plead divine influence to justify our foolish choices?
He's taken her! He's taken my wife!
You've risked the safety of Troy.
Troy is my home now.
You have my oath, brother. She will be returned to you. Brother, I can fight.
Go, seek shelter. There'll be plenty of fighting ahead.
Helen's flight was a grave wound to Achaean pride. King Menelaus will have his revenge. And his brother will have his war with Troy. Just as the gods intended.
Campagne is on easy. I've no experience with this game, so I'm testing this game out, so let's see. I've just played the basic tutorial and advanced tutorial battle system, so let's see how the campaign is working. It's doing long time, eh? The loading. Elias, son of Prelos, stand in Sulfitia. His faceless, loyal Medians ready to follow him to the heats and back.
Oh, swift-footed Achilles. There is only one response to Queen Helen's abduction.
Oh, that's Troy.
That is war.
Brother, your foolish passion has doomed us.
King Agamemnon of High Walled Mycenae must avenge this insult to his brother. You are the ultimate warrior, King of Thea, and commander of the Myrmidons.
Glory in battle is my god-given fate.
And why have you do then?
King Lycomedes rules the Isle of Scyros. As a boy, you were sheltered in Lycomedes' court on
this
your father's command. Now you must protect the old king in turn. Heed both threats from enemies like the Elopians and opportunities that come your way through friends such as prosperous King Oelius and his son Ajax the Lesser. The independent Thessalians could be a bulwark for your western flank. Keep your courage.
A lot is coming to me. Oh my god.
For you know well that fortune favors the bold.
A lot. Oh, Leon. Keep your comments lying hurt when you know what as fortune favors the bold.
The enemy sends their warriors against you to ravage your lands and sack your cities, but perhaps they underestimate your strength. March out, engage them in battle, and put them to flight.
Is that
I'll do it.
I have no idea. Recruit agent, it's not working. What the hell is this? Ne. This enemy is a ally. Oh, you see, neutral. Okay, neutral. This is unfriendly, neutral, friendly. Defeat the enemy.
Achilles the champion. I am a legend. I always win.
I'll have to refuse.
Beyond compare.
I have no idea, but they have more army than
me. As ruler of a great and growing empire, you may issue decrees. While such orders can take time to enact, their beneficial effects are long-lasting.
I have a lot of food. Royal recruits. Voilà. How you can make
my reputation endure?
Some army.
Yes.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Objects. Nope. Ah, it's construction. We cannot build nothing. Recruit hero, not possible. So we can do a next turn. Ah, diplomacy. Right. Check this.
Brute strength alone will not win this war. Issue a decree ordering your finest minds to research new methods of warfare. War is expensive, but even in times of peace, hard-won wealth may leach away like summer rain into parched earth. Relations with foreign powers may be managed through diplomacy. Broker treaties of trade, alliance, war, and peace to either provoke or placate your fellow rulers. Always be aware that others may view your negotiations as a threat or an opportunity.
Why can I move? Does that is unfriendly.
I'm hoping Achilles might have something useful to say. For sure.
Ah, wrong button. Hector, Troy, Paris, War. Okay. Then I need a friendly face. Nee.
Here, you may take an overview of the world and gain knowledge such as only the gods themselves might know.
I should probably hear out Achilles.
And to read.
You have.
All right, let's negotiate.
How is this working?
Achilles, a young, I would.
We shall sacrifice a bull, then speak together. I salute your wisdom.
I look forward to hearing you out. Absolute.
Okay. Did you are friendly?
Break out the good wine and let's talk.
But how do you make a tweet? How are you doing that?
I'll do it right. We will win through. As you come up.
Next turn. Some money.
New recruits can be trained to build up your forces and replace warriors lost in battle. This will be a long war. And your adversaries gather in strength. You would be
so many
to look to your own armies and
factions, kings and queens.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities, for many benefits accrue from construction at home. Put your carpenters and stonemasons to work.
Forest town, ship stand. Make an rock attacker and a multi. This one. This one. Some
son of a goddess and a king.
Army scheisse. Okay. This man. Oh.
Not all who serve you give their best. Here we see one whose lack of motivation makes them of limited use, perhaps even a liability. Action must be taken to remedy this.
Like what? Poor deck.
Your path to
victory. Like this.
We can take them.
Next turn. Well, what's the lion doing over here?
Conquer towns and cities to expand your empire. Recruit troops from your settlements and send them forth to take more territory. Thus, you build ever greater armies and control yet more land. Such is the warrior's way.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm not in war, eh? I'm not war in this.
Achilles the champion. On our way. Slaughter them. Attack!
Is dat mijn? En wat ziet eruit? Ik snap er niks van aan. Ai! Fall back.
Pull back.
No kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest alone. Grow and maintain your settlements through construction. Their resources can then be harnessed to serve the war effort.
I am a legend.
Do you serve the cause of Ares? Should you take this action, war will surely follow.
I have no idea how that works. So, what's the main mission? Defeat the enemy. King to defeat an army belonging to the following faction in the battle. Kipje in die ik aan het doen ben hier.
Can any warrior approach you in might and prowess, so lion-hearted Achilles? If they are foolish enough to try, you must vanquish them in battle. Whilst your enthusiasm for expanding our armies is commendable, there is a limit to how many new recruits can be trained at once.
I know. Also, we have to watch out the food. Thank you.
Healthy growth in a province leads to the expansion of your cities and an increase in the benefits they bring. The populace thrives here, so the cities are ripe for improvement.
Ready for anything.
Yes, roll.
Beyond compare.
I can do that.
Oh.
Foreign emissaries seek a pact of non-aggression. If their offer is acceptable, it may lead to improved trade relations. If you order your army to cross the sea, they will embark on ships. When Poseidon is with them, they may travel as swiftly as...
Yeah, our deck. Thank you. New one. Raw timber, raw stone, pickaxe here. Choose this one now. What is he 7? Current ash, current and timber, okay.
My reputation endures.
I have to say it, I like...
Your military might grows, and with it, your influence and reputation. Yet your enemies rally
against you.
Make the effort to expand your fighting forces and keep the foe at bay.
Kan er in maken. Militia. Oké, okay, dan is aan 20. Maximus 20.
Control of every settlement in a province will give you complete dominion over all who live there. Expand your holdings. And bring more of the Aegean under your heel.
Can't do that.
The enemy is no fool. Their cities are fortified. To take them may require a lengthy siege.
It's hard and fast. Cut them down. Turn the ground red.
Dude, if I lose this battle now, I'm fucked. Forest town, Wallet City, ship. Food corps. Bronze fire pit. Uh-oh. The army of DF. 3 warriors.
Withdraw.
The blessing of the gods may be sought through earthly worship. Construct an altar in honor of one of the Olympian powers to earn their favor.
Commander of Myrmidons. Achilles the champion.
Show your might by mounting raids. Have your warriors pillage enemy lands in Ares' name.
I'll just sort it out. Armed and ready.
Let's make war.
And yet defeat Troy.
A rival power proposes a change in your relationship. Their offer may merit some consideration.
Nope. Agree. I want to strike.
As was foretold, you are the world's greatest warrior. Yet some fools still insist on challenging it. End their pretensions and their lives to demonstrate your martial supremacy.
Hungry for action.
Show
no mercy.
Battle call. That will never work. That's beyond. I'll have to
siege. Next turn. Why not? I'm focused. I have one focus, and that's settlement.
Bring their deaths.
Yeah, that was, yeah.
Don't hold back.
Pumpkin siege.
I'll prove myself.
Send them pack.
But how you make idea.
They won't get through.
Hit hard and fast.
We have no cavalry of cannons, of beliscas. It's just infantry against infantry.
Duty first. Forward march. By the numbers. I'll see off all cuts. Head out.
New hero. Fight a river.
deeds await.
War is declared. The time for diplomacy is past.
Oh,
only battle will settle your differences now.
Some
natural resources are rare, found only in certain areas. While such sites may of course be acquired through conquest, resources may also be bartered for, assuming a suitable agreement can be reached.
A noble warrior.
To the Nipperay. Let's accept this over. Yep, of course.
Withdraw.
Your martial aspirations can be strengthened by the raising of another army. By appointing a hero to a new command, you can open a second front against your foes. Look for the chance to set an ambush. Find suitable places to conceal your forces, ready to surprise an advancing enemy.
Sparta. Set them on fire? Maybe play just 30 minutes now. No single campaign, nope.
Noble and divine. Well versed in combat. Head moving.
This two is the same, okay. Something else.
Legendary prowess.
My weapons are key.
Your path to victory. On the march.
Okay, now next turn. Maybe I forgot something about. Oh. Run away. It's not my main army, so I go back, go back. Uh oh. No.
The gods turned their faces from you today. But one defeat is not
the end. Yeah, but the guy has no army, so.
Learn from this and return to the
fight. Oh, he can also go back.
And more determined.
Now it's my turn.
Mythical units of great power make.
For glory! Slaughter them! Turn the ground red!
Fit to fight. I cannot do that. Take them out!
Yeah, he was injured. That's the last. So difficult.
Battle is imminent. Though Zeus knows all, you do not. You would be wise to study all possible.
Five battle manual. First time battle. Oh, they're ranked. Look, they're ranked. Uh oh. Scheiße. Not good, not good, not good. Oh, curious. All the gods and have pity. Think of your father. I am worse off than him. Homer the Iliad. Battle of Phaselas. Oh my god.
The enemy has sought battle. Therefore, it is their burden to attack. Seize any defensive position you might find. Repel their... Make the woodlands work for you. Your warriors may pass through them like ghosts, leaving the enemy unaware of the true threat. Use the cover the forest provides. The enemy is receiving reinforcements.
And fire. Daniel, thank you for the raid. Thank you for the raid. Thanks for the raid, Dan. Thank you. If you have Epic, you can buy this game free now on Epic. The first 24 hours is free, so you have 12 hours left.
Your heroes all have their own unique skills and advantages. Pay close. foe has sighted your hidden units. Death comes from above, like the arrows of Apollo. Have your warriors take cover from the enemy missiles, or else seek out and destroy the cause of this threat. See the enemy break like reeds before
Alle.
The storm. As they flee, cut the curse down.
Den har jeg grappet sett. Tenket ni. Det pinsjer jeg også til stykken nytt. Hutkesendt. Jeg er slappe.
Your warriors have spotted hidden foes. Your foe attacks your flank. Drive them off.
Attack my flank?
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Your warriors are losing heart.
Huh? Where, where? Ah, so no ammunition is retreating. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this now.
As the battle progresses, the hill. By Ares, your warriors are rallying.
Maybe you go help them. Ah, no.
Your warriors have been routed. Your warriors are rallying.
Again, really? Oh, was jij niet eens? Ik had geen voorziening meer. Ik was nog altijd best. Pia was a hero? Loops is away or so. Ah, yeah. Strange battle. Strange battle. Dan, die spel is gratis tot 6 uur deze avond. Dus,
No mortal can fight without tiring. Your warriors grow weary from their exertion. You must let them rest, even as the battle rages on around them.
Protect the hero. Lopen weg. Hier loopt een hero. Terug.
Victory is close enough to taste.
Heb ik al, ah, oké. Oké, victory is mine. How many units I lost? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 2 units lost. 2 units lost.
The enemy chose their leader poorly. See them run from battle with the laughter of the gods ringing in their ears. Now is the time.
How you kill him, hero? How you can kill you? How to kill a hero? I have no idea how you can, how you even kill a hero. And battle. You have won the battle, do not celebrate too much, for the gods will look ill upon he who came so near to defeat. And battle. So I lose 2 units, I think. What is the word that has crossed the barrier of your teeth? Battle duration 12 minutes, close Victoria. Osiris replaced the Oregon Shading Delight Book 4. But how you can see if you kill a hero? Of how you kill a hero, by the way. I let attack 5 units to attack 1 hero.
You are triumphant. Now you must decide the fate of the captives taken in battle. You may punish them for taking up arms against you, or choose the path of mercy instead.
Okay.
The troops in this army have suffered grievous losses. Consider combining weakened units to conserve and build on what strength they have left. Your warriors have reached the city. Though they no doubt long for battle, consider instead a siege, encircling the enemy and starving them out.
Take them out!
Encircle. And I'm losing food now. Oh, out of burning the future. Well, stone now. This guy is blind. You. This is not good. Not. Nope. 6 on 10. This guy. Other games are so much better than this guy. Look. It's not more detailed. It's my opinion. Next, Sing battle rank. Oh, yeah, maybe you can.
I cannot do that.
Send them packing.
How you rank? How you can rank him? Ah, here. Vanish wounds, blood of Hercules. See now. Word glare. Someone to us? No. And who we have to protect? I've no idea. This game is not telling everything. And in the, like, Empire and Total War, Napoleon. So he was no Aramean. Now they have so much. I am totally confused.
Disengage.
Totally confused. I am totally confused. Of what is this now? Huh? I am in peace.
A foe has struck from the shadows. An enemy agent, skilled in underhand tactics, has infiltrated your people and sowed disruption. This dishonorable attempt to thwart your plans must not go unchallenged.
But I have no agent. I cannot pay an agent.
The city is yours to do with as you please. Claim it as your own. Sack it, or raise it to the ground, leaving only ruins.
Of you, and how I can restore buildings. So it's not. See, he has no army. I'm going to take the city. He have army.
Don't hold back.
Very confusing. What is it now? Not army. Well, army. No army. Lot.
You need not fight your enemies alone. Seek out foreign powers whose aspirations align with yours. Agreeing a pact of non-aggression will leave you free to focus your defenses on those who pose the greatest threat. Though the privations of war may lead to losses, your armies will slowly regain their strength when in friendly territory.
Why I cannot be an agent? Well, I am very confused, but very confused. This is an ally, but why I am cannot. Balance of power. Who is this guy?
No disguises here, friend. Just honest words.
I am very confused. How this game working? But this is not. Is this an?
We've got plenty to discuss.
Oh. Okay, this is.
Let's hear it then.
Neutral. Okay.
All right.
Okay. So I need only destroy this one.
I see little gain in us speaking.
No. We got more. I am gonna destroy you.
I have a lesson. I'll do it right. Cut them down.
Fight battle. I can't destroy you. Well, after this battle, I can stop the campaign. Mia, I have no idea what you think about this game. Game is today out on Epic. Game will be out next year on Steam, so. And yeah, still, I think 13 hours left to free claim the game. Free, you can free claim this game. Ah, we can battle. Start. Oh.
Are you ready to mount your attack? To triumph, you must rout the enemy in a timely manner. Plan your strategy with care.
Start battle.
In terrain such as this, every natural feature may conceal an enemy. Beware of unseen foes.
Ah, so you have to go control this point. Okay, break the line. This flank.
Your hero is under attack.
Hero against hero. No, I'm curious. Oh, just it's going to end. Now I'm curious. How is this going to be the end?
I'll paint the ground with your guts.
Words are for weaklings.
Oh.
You useless worm.
Bring it on. End them.
Not a problem. No mercy.
Victory is close enough to taste.
Now we're going to flank them. Olay! Kill the guy! Why not kill the guy?
Fear me.
Oh, zo'n timer. So the left gate is open, right gate is open. I go on the gate. Victory. Why? Ah, everybody. Ah, the red is running away. Ah, okay. You can still you can still kill that. Yeah, why? Yeah, okay. Oh, map. Oh, I forgot to. Why is here? Okay. Yeah, but they are running away, so they're not battling.
You will soon hold the enemy's victory point.
Okay, I want to see what this happened. Also go here and when here is this green, you win. Okay, I already won this, but I'm gonna look this out, how this is working. Very confusing game. I'm still the biggest fan about the Napoleon game and Empire Total War. That two games is still the favorite of my Total Saga. Ah. How many? 8 men left? Or what? This 10 men left? 12 men left? 5 men left. Yeah, okay.
The enemy has lost a victory point.
Okay. Ah, so now we have to wait 225 seconds to claim this victory. But I already won this battle, so maybe they can attack me.
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Well, so I'm going to defense now position. Oh, he's on the left. Let's end this battle. Victory is mine. But this is new. So this running away, this running away. So victory is mine, I think. And then we're gonna go end battle. Okay. We have slain the enemy. I like this intro game. Ah, experience 500, foot 716, bronze 17, gold 5. Occupy. Faction destroyed. Wacht, hè. This is going to here.
Achilles the champion.
Also go to here. That is an no mood swing. Seas lifted.
You can rely on me.
War declare. Faction battle reports, territorial disputes, faction destroyed. Next turn. So I'm gonna go quickly. No idea what this is now. Okay, accept. Well, what's this now? Remus tree, the fine ruler of distant Egypt, sent his regards as one powerful ruler to another and sent a priceless statue of Kasuk of goodwill. What should you do with this? Such trades for gold, traded for bronze, traded for stone. But how much she ask? How much she ask? Because I have a lot of fruit, a lot of wood. Take it for bronze. Oh! Okay, damn it. Okay, damn it. How we can break this? This pen? Nay. How we can? Rename. Nope. No, I want to go this one. Very confusing. But yeah, there's no experience in this game, so. Okay. I want to say thank you for watching this new campaign episode, the first part.
Legendary prowess.
Thank you for watching. We can okay. That's costing okay. It's level two. It's going to level okay. Up okay. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next campaign part 2. What we going to do next? Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Do not forget give a comment if you like this game or not. Also important, give it a sub on YouTube and give it a like button. For now, I'm Elk Gaming, see you next time, bye bye. Bye bye. Bedankt voor het kijken. Yo.